it was pretty tough. Coming to the hospital, it's not really too much fun.
You know, I feel like my life is consumed with cancer talk.
At the moment, you do feel alone.
When you're involved in a lot of hospital issues, you need something to, you know, doctors are wonderful and they take care of all your medical issues, but I needed something that I could hold on to that was for me alone. Stepping outside and away from a support system and then being able to find that here so that I'm in the world, but I'm not in the world. I feel very supported. I don't feel questioned. As one woman said to me, you know, it's the only place you can come and not worry about putting on your eyebrows.
When you tell somebody they've had cancer, the truth is they don't hear a word that we say after that. And so it takes a long time for patients and their loved ones to really develop all of the knowledge that they need and to really understand all of the aspects of both their medical care and the impact it's going to have, even with a successful outcome on them as a cancer survivor. And so Gilda's Club really helps us with those aspects. They can help reinforce just the plain educational messages. They can really provide access to other patients who've been through the same experience, which is so important.
It definitely helps to know people that are going through similar experiences, because it's like you could definitely relate to what they're going through. Yeah, I definitely met some people while going to the Gilda's Club that was going through similar experiences and have had rougher times than I've had, actually. So, I mean, it kind of puts things in perspective for you.
The most rewarding thing would definitely have to be seeing like the smiles on the children's face and just how happy they are being there.
Just knowing that some of these people who fight the courageous battle every day, knowing that they have had an opportunity to have a smile on their face or just a little bit of a shift in their day is, to me, the best thing that I could possibly do.
It's a big difference from when I didn't know until now. I might cry or whatever, but it's all good. I'm able to respond better to somebody else where I was coming from, where they at now. And I can say, you need to get in the Gilda's Club because it do helps. Because some people, they get angry because of what happened to them. And I feel I was one of those people. But when I got into the Gilda's Club, I'm like, wow, it changed.